Conversations, each wears one earphones. It will automatically pick up whatever sentences that's being said and translate to the other language that the other person understands. Well, at first, when we were developing these products, we thought this product was for travelers. But then after we saw about 3,000 pieces and we got back on the data, also the customer feedbacks, we found out that actually 60% of them were using this product domestically, meaning they were using this product to communicate with friends, with family members, and then we found, wow, the world is so closely connected together, so we will have a lot of cross-cultural families, and you will have a lot of foreign friends coming to the country, even if you don't travel to their countries.
And this is the last universal travel adapter that you'll ever have to buy. Why? Because it works in all 195 countries. Usually, if you buy a universal travel adapter, it only works in 165, and that's because of this M-type unit. This works in South Africa, India, Singapore, Malaysia, and about 30 other countries, and we've incorporated it all into one aesthetically pleasing design. So it's the last adapter you'll ever need.
It's a robot that navigates autonomously in your flat to bring you beer directly from your kitchen to your sofa autonomously. To serve you a tape beer, the robot can carry two bottles at once. All is full refrigerated. The robot also can have a tank of water. In fact, it's pressurized water that permits you to refresh your glass. This is very important when you serve the beer. The robot can carry also appetizer.
For the presenter part, right? You use your phone with our device, and you don't have to carry your laptop with you, and you can do presentation just from your phone. And also, we can fully control video during your presentation. We can click and pause at will. And also, with our device, you can click on hyperlinks, jump out of your presentation to a Wikipedia, maybe your official website, explain the concept, come back in, you don't have to cram all the information pictures onto your PPT, make it cleaner and leaner. At home, you can do entertainment with our device. Sit on your couch and keep your phone away, hooked up to your big TV screen, and then you can flip through all your apps.